here with a little quick tip. It's in the morning. I'm in my laundry room. We're getting ready to go for the day. I'm taking my daughter to a doctor's appointment. And in the state where we live, they have this cool thing that if you have a child with a disability who you go to a lot of doctors, you can sign up to be a chauffeur. So I'm her chauffeur and I have to fill out these trip logs. So so I have this paperwork that I'm always taking with me. And then, so what I want to show you are these cool envelopes. And they come from the Dollar Tree, and so they're a dollar a piece. But I'll tell you, I get so much value out of these for that $1. And I actually buy them, I bought them a whole case of them at dollartree.com online. So, you know, and then when I go to the Dollar Tree, I usually pick up more because I've ended up using so many of them. But what I love, my tip for the day, is that you take these and any of the paperwork that needs to go with you for that day, for that trip, you can just put right in there. And I always keep my trip log file right with me. And then another, then I can also just stick in there for that day. Like I have to, when my daughter goes to her dance class, she goes to a ballroom class, I need to pay her tuition. So that just goes in there with it. I have a couple of coupons that I might be using because we're going to the big city. And my husband needs shoelaces. So I just stick all of that right in there. Take that with me. It fits right by my seat. And it all just stays together. And then when I get home, you know, most of this other stuff will be gone, but I just put my trip log packet right there on my desk counter. And I'll show you that in another video. And it just stacks right there. So every time I know we've got a doctor trip, I can just pick up my packet with the trip log. So these, my daughter uses them in school for different subjects. Because my daughters and I are all kind of working a business here at home. We each have one of these. So if I find something that belongs to one of them for their business, I stick it in there. My daughter is also, one of my daughters is creating a princess wedding book with a friend. And so that all just goes in there when it's time to clean up. It just goes right in the packet, right in the file on the desk. And I label them and everybody can find everything they need. We have our calendar there and everything. So these little packets from the Dollar Tree, they're a great idea. You should get some. So here's a close-up of these wonderful envelopes. You can get them at dollartree.com. I put them in a link below. If you click on my link and buy them that way, then my daughters and I also make a little tiny profit off of that. And so it's a great way to share the wealth, to buy it through my link instead of going straight to Dollar Tree. So we hope you do that. And here's a close-up label. So I hope you get a chance to get these wonderful envelopes and they help your life. Thanks. Bye.